See you around.
Put that away, for God's sake.
In order to start a revolution, you need to persuade ordinary people to join the fight. The map shows your progress towards inspiring the district to rise up and the 5 different categories of actions that will contribute to your total. These are strike points which must be captured. Voice of Freedom, where you tune radios to the resistance station. Sabotage, where you destroy KPA infrastructure. Acts of liberation, such as saving people from police brutality, and finally destroying the APCs that patrol the streets. In addition to raising hearts and minds, you also earn KPA tech points, which can be used to buy weapon conversion, guerrilla toolkit deployment methods, and new kit items. Once hearts and minds reaches 100%, you can activate the broadcasting of resistance propaganda across the district. This will cause the people to rise up and allows access to the KPA's key strongholds in the district.
Hey Brady, it's Ned. Nice job getting the intel on the district. Now we know what we're up against. You can see the police station where they're holding my guys, but there's no way we can mount a rescue at the moment. The Norks have total control. We need to change that. We have to get the people on our side. Appeal to their hearts and minds. With them behind us, our rescue stands a chance, and once we get the info on Walker, we can make our move. I gotta get back to the armory before some damn fool blows it sky high, but I'll stay in touch. Good luck, Brady.
Philly Alpha, this is Tony.
Go ahead, Tone. We lost the vehicle transporting Walker. Gonna try and pick up a pull again. Fuck.
Okay.
Any sign, let him know.
Harris says he wants some hot info ASAP.
You got it.
trouble so far. Go easy. How you doing? Take it easy.
Amongst the people of Earlston, of a rooftop garden somewhere near your position. If you can find a way to reach it, we can send some people to help expand it and keep it safe.
Show yourself. work, Brady. This will show people that the Norks can be beaten.
Be vigilant. Terrorists may be operating in this district. Electrical goods. Guaranteed torquing for your money back.
Come on.
It was 3 years ago today that the Phoenix Terror were taken from a full track.
Nice one, Brady! This'll help build support in the district!
When you triggered that bomb...
I'm fucking innocent!
Be vigilant. Terrorists may be operating in this district.
Good work, Brady. This will show people that the Norks can be beaten. Great job, Brady. Every act like this brings us more recruits.
Ashgate Church is seeing some heavy KPA traffic. If you can, try to recon the building and see what's going on that has them so interested.
help build support in the district.
Inside this stronghold, we can hit the police station and rescue my people. Just keep going!
Why aren't you on work assignments?
Great work, Brady! This will help get people behind us.
Brady, there's an abandoned apartment building near your location. It could be used as a resistance safe house. Find a way in and see if it's suitable.
Late on me. Sorry, man. I didn't see you. what?
Who's gonna care about it?
Yeah.
help build support in the district. Alpha to Brady. That apartment's in a prime spot for us to monitor KPA movements through the zone. Could give us an edge. Sending a team to set up surveillance. Philly Alpha out.
Excuse me.
Get up!
Now the Resistance knows about the garden, they can keep it safe from KPA interference and make sure the produce goes to those who need it most. Nice work, Brady.
This is an order from the KPA. Cease and desist all unruly behavior and return to your homes.
Brady, it's Billy Alpha. Head back to the tunnel house. You can give the signal from there and broadcast a message across the district to galvanize the people into action.
You know that quote by Mahatma?
Brady, hey, great work out there. While you've been stirring things up, we've been hacking in.
It's around here.
You tired too? Yes!
We did it!
Time to take Earlston back!
Here's another one.
Brady, it's Burnett. I need you at my clinic. It's on your map. I want you to see what you've done.
Those are perceived that he left with dignity.
Yeah, just run me over.
His spoken word is a
He's already
Take a look. Take a good look. This is your doing. You and Ned stirred up trouble in the zone. And this is the price? People, Brady. Innocent people. All this fine talk about revolution. But it's always the ordinary people who suffer.
I just don't have the supplies to treat everyone.
Seeing as your actions brought most of them here, maybe you'd be willing to help. The KPA have a depot on the other side of town. Should have medical supplies. You want to do some good? Get me what you can.
Norks are just looking to start trouble.
So many sick, so little meds.
Come check this out. These are hack tools. We designed them to temporarily override KPA systems. We rigged up this KPA gate to test them. Don't ask how we got it. See how the wires lead to the terminal there? You just throw the hack device at the terminal and the door will open.
But that's not all. Drones and turrets have the same weakness. You can hack them and they'll freak out and start attacking the KPA.
Yeah, but only until the systems reset. Then they go back to normal, so watch out. Here, grab some hack tools and have a go.
Those hack tools will override drones, security doors, cameras, you name it. Pretty damn useful.
Just throw the hack at the panel. Bingo. You just broke into a maximum security compound. Well, that's the theory anyway.
If you run out of hacks, you can always build more.
Yeah. All right. Put them to good use, Brady. See you around.
Everybody get home in 8 seconds. Holy crap. I'm gonna be out there, front and center. God damn it.
Thank you.
homes in a calm and orderly fashion.
Hello and welcome to KAC. The authorities are today reporting a huge victory in the ongoing battle of the terrorist forces.
Why would they do this? Did they know we were coming? God, what a mess! blame yourself, Brady. You did everything you could. At least we got Earlston behind us. You better head to the subway when you can. Parrish wants to see you. Hopefully, he'll know what to do next.
Brady, it's Burnett. I'm sorry about Ned's men. Their murder violates every convention on the treatment of prisoners. But it means you caused all this bloodshed for nothing. At least the supplies you got me let me treat a lot of people. They won't get a chance to thank you, so I'm doing it for them. But ask yourself, was it worth it?
I need someone over here fast. Brady, that's the area. Take those chicken shit snipers out, but watch your ass.
Hey, Brady. Parrish is looking for you. He and Dana are in the war room. How you doing?
Okay, I guess.
I figured we'd have a location by now. Something. What if they just kill him? How are we gonna start the revolution without Walker? You know, people need a hero. Someone they can follow.
It's out of our control. All we can do is keep fighting.
Yeah. Hey, Brady boy. Come in.
You're doing a fantastic job, pal. I better watch my back. You'll be taking over from me around here soon.
Nice to have someone who knows what they're doing.
Very funny. Oh, dial 911. What's up, Doc?
What brings you all the way down here, Doctor? Someone tell you we found some band-aids?
Listen, Crawford sent a message. The KPA know about the Armory. They're gonna attack.
What the fuck did you say? If they hit the Armory, we'll lose it all. All our weapons, all the equipment.
You gotta warn your men. There's still time to get them out.
Not without those weapons. We need them for the uprising. We'll be left fighting the Norks with spoons. No. We need to get everything out first. Find someplace new to stash it.
We should turn the tables. Surprise them before they hit us.
Yeah, an evacuation's gonna take a while anyway. We need to stall them. Sounds like it's ambush time.
At least we have plenty of explosives ready. There'll be bits of Nork landing all the way over in Pyongyang. Like fireworks, Ethan.
You think this is funny? Think you can joke about killing like it's nothing?
Hey, Doc, last time I took the moral high ground, I brought a sniper rifle with me.
So where are we gonna stash the guns?
Oh, it's gotta be someplace safe. A few places would be better, so, Hey, Doc. You don't need to use your clinics.
You're insane.
Perfect. When the revolution starts, we'll have everything right where we need it.
No! What if the Norks find them? They'll execute everyone. You can't risk my people.
That's not ideal, Doc, but this is fucking war, man.
I spent 4 years begging, borrowing, and stealing to get these clinics up and running. It's a joke to even call them that. But they're all we have. All the people have.
Well, be careful, Sam. I'm sorry, we got no choice.
The hell with you.
Shit.
His people. So sweet.
All right. You need to get over to the Armory and help prepare the ambush. Me and Dana are gonna round up as many fighters as we can and meet you over there.
Don't have all the fun without us, Ethan.
Look. You gotta hold them off until we get there with reinforcements. We need to secure those weapons, you understand me? Don't let me down. Dana, come on. You gotta move.
Speak to my team and I'll see you there.